There's hardly anything usable in most of these ruins. They've been picked clean.
We get the fuck out of here.
Dawkins has to disappear. Dr. Charles Adam Dawkins. He was the chief architect of this whole plan. And then he goes and talks to the media. Now the truth's out. There's panic. That's only going to make it harder to get the job finished. He knows we can't save everyone, so what's the stupid bastard playing at?